You know, today track position was so important, and I feel like the field was so evenly matched that you know, the pit call that they made was fantastic. And then at the end there, you know, it was just a matter of you know, minding your P's and Q's, not burning the tires off of it. I saw a lot of action going on in the mirror behind me. There was grass flying and all kinds of stuff. So once the 18 and the 42 had their problem in 8, from there on out, it was just, hey, don't drive off the racetrack. Don't do anything stupid. You know, don't break a transmission. Don't over rev the engine. You know, there's so many things that go through your mind.
Two, three.